Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country. I am Baroness Mika the Host, and last time we finished the Ice World, and we're gonna start the Industrial World, Kremlin Industry World, Oil Drum Alley. I love the music in here. I'm gonna raise it on my computer, or on my computer, on my, Where? I thought I heard Diddy. Oh, it's the... It's a different... It's the song that I heard. Yeah, I was close. I got the, life. That's really all I wanted. So... There's Diddy. Yay! And then I think you're supposed to keep going, but I guess there we go. That'll work. Life. I was a little concerned on that one because I was like, I jumped too early, but nope, I got it. Got it. I forgot where that. I think it was supposed to be down there in that hole, but I could be wrong. The music is so good in here. The K, or the O. K. I already got the K. Babysitting a wheelbarrow, or a tire, a wheelbarrow. What am I talking about? So this is supposed to show you a mechanic that's about to start here. Got it. I was hoping that it would, because I think that's where the one of the letters is. Ooh, wait, can I use this guy? Ah, good job, me. And I think that's where the barrel's supposed to go. There we go. Can I use this barrel down there? And the answer is yes! Well, there's the end, so I didn't miss. Really? You're gonna do that to me? Really, game? That was mean. sort of hoping that I can let them fall and then I can do this. Ah! Good job, me. Ah, oh, really? Timed that terribly. Oh well. Alright, and I'm coming for you this time. Here we go. Got it this time. Donkey's like, no. And yeah, it has to form, the fire has to form all the way, so that's why it didn't hurt me. No. I think there's one here. So if you can get the barrel to stay here. I think the G's there. Let's find out real quick. Yeah, here we go. Cat's making noise in the background. Trick, track, track. Oh, is this? I think it is. I don't like this. I don't think a lot of people like this level, to be honest. You can't even... Don't ask. This is what I was trying to do. I think this is actually a level that works better for Diddy. And you do have to jump, because if you just stand there, you'll take damage. It's been a while, but I believe that's the case. Also, that's a cruel spot to put a barrel. It won't let me switch. I did that wrong. Oh well, I guess we're not getting the O. I like how one of them didn't spawn. I think you need the frog for this. But I'm wrong. Unless this is how you get the frog. I don't remember. There you go, I got a life. Now the enemies are gonna start falling from the sky! Good job, me. I can jump! Yeah. You're supposed to roll to get onto the platform so that you could reach the bonus. Maybe I can do it this time. Okay, I wasn't sure that I was gonna clear that. like that, and then you go here, and it's a purple one that jumps. Luckily, it doesn't jump very well. Yay! Good job, me. And it brings you back to the save point. Suicide! Don't do it. That guy just falls. It's just funny. I miss the O! There's an enemy. There's the G. Here's an enemy that falls, but stays on the track because there's like some kind of, it's like they're stuck on the track. I wonder if it's this guy here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with it. Yay! Elevator antics. I think we'll have to stop the video here. We got two levels in, so. But thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.